according to law, it's a union of one man and one woman voluntarily entered in for life to the exclusion of all the others. Is that clear to both of you?
இன்று விண்ணிலாவில் அந்த ஈர நினைவில் கண்டு தவிப்பதேனோ மனம் கலங்கி புலம்புகிறேன் கூந்தல் நெளிவில் எழில் கோல சரிவில் கூந்தல் நெளிவில் எழில் கோல சரிவில் கருவம் அழிந்ததடி
Initially, she did so much. I have known her for 5 years. 14th of February will be 5th year since we got together. And she did. I really look up to her contribution, understanding, her support, her patience, and to see how much she did for the event today really made me go wow.
Mr. Vinil Kumar, to be your wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do.
Of our constant faith and abiding love, with this ring, I marry you.
I'd like to welcome Vigneshwari into our family and all of you too.
Given your consent for me to live together in matrimony and have solemnly promised each other to do so, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss the beautiful bride.
Couples get married, the family circle gets bigger.
I'd like to wish Mr. and Mrs. Vinay a blissful and blessed married life.